will bring up the second row. So they're nearly ready. Race number one. Green light there for the opener. Set for the first, the Beckley Centre, Geelong Maiden. Racing. Winning the start was Draco Bale. Agnet Bale began well. We'll go up and join it with the lead. Through into third place in Tom's Express from Jai's Jet and Abernathy on the improved deeper route. They were followed by Money on Black, who got to check out the back. King's Right found trouble, passed by Smoke Bush Drive. Rounding the turn, it's Draco Bale with Agnet Bale. A length and a half to Jai's Jet, then Abernathy. Draco Bale over a length in front, pulling away late. Draco Bale beat Agnet Bale, Jai's Jet, Abernathy fourth. Then Smoke Bush Drive, King's Right, Tom's Express and Money on Black. Race time for the first was 25 and 95.